broadcasts we have been receiving from the unknown transmitter are becoming more alarming by the day. We'll let you hear for yourself.
Yes, sir. One moment. Just let me...
Are you tired of being weak, the victim? Then come to the new Citadel and leave that world behind. We will make you a modern man. Half human, half machine. Stripped of all your pain and frailty. You're born as a child of the Citadel. An evolved angel. Serving the god of the future. And what a future it will be. Soon, the whole world will be ours. And all of humanity remains in our image. Soon, our exterminating angels will leave their nests and spread their wings west, north, and south. We will.
Charming, ain't it? If these broadcasts aren't just the ravings of a madman, then there are threats beyond our map greater than any we ever dreamed of. These threats must be assessed and addressed, and quickly. I have no idea how long before these angels spread their wings, but if and when they do, we want to know which direction they're coming from. Rangers, the entire Citadel is counting on you. The entire territory. You must find that tower, and as soon as you damn well can. Now get going. Good luck. Ranger Command out.
Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have just entered Dermonta. Funny, I was expecting a bustling hub, but this seems more like a minor outpost. Gear check. So many robot parts. Okay, quick recon. That blinking lights can't be good. Oh, I think it's a bar. Those seem to be Christmas lights. Let's check the behind the bush areas. Bird. Huh. What does that mean? Fuel? Over here, very suspicious. Okay, good to know. We will hack you, baby. We will. guys. Uh-oh. Okay, I think it's easier to just leave you be. Stay put. I will try to hack these fuckers. They won't make it here in time anyway, so if I will have to reload, I will have to reload. Combat hacking for a win. I have AP one more. Oh, okay, I don't. Step away. Oh, the turret is also active. Okay. Really sent them out in pairs. Oh, okay, so there's a viable position up there. Enter. Okay, never mind. Enter. I think we're too far away.
Uglier than me when I'm done.
Such an affirmation. Okay, we are almost in the game. I don't know if you will last that long, but. As well get up here with her since you're already there. Ow. You guys just stand by, will you? Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I'm gonna reload. Okay, so the plan is I still want her to go ahead, but also him. Map. And I want to hack that turret before we hack anything else. It's kind of basic thing, really. No reconning alone! Whoa, there's a very big area over there. Hope it doesn't break his toe. Ooh, shit! No, 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 no. Okay. It would seem I have to bring everybody over anyway. In that case, let's put. If we're getting tactical anyway, then you guys keep watch over here. You two, whichever the younglings. Ralphie, you two. Team Junior. Okay. She will stay at the level changer, just for good measure.
Somebody's been fighting robots here.
Oh.
So jealous.
Oh, like totally. Okay. Can we put you somewhere behind the cover? Okay, his mobility doesn't seem to be suffering much. I guess he can't bash anything in. We require your mining expertise here. Uh-oh. What? Alarm? There was an alarm somewhere? Maybe it was on the other side. Shit. Okay, better. Turn. You ambush. Ambush. Okay, some impromptu combat hacking then. Can't we turn that alarm off? I guess not. No, don't. Ralphie, stay here. It will never shut up. So this crate is indeed a trap. So this is one. This is two. there's one. And I can't see the fourth right now. Can you make them crazy? Ow. Can you make them crazy? Oh, the other two are over here. Break it, servos! Still jealous? Ambush. So, what about these others? Can I reach to them? Not yet. Let's get farther. It's robot against robot. Ambush. You too, ambush. Ooh, ambush. You should get away from there, you know. Ambush. Ambush. Okay, let's do some field healing. Yay! Boop. Is the turret no longer operational, I wonder? Yeah, gang up on it! Well, we can finish him off, maybe. And get away from the radius. Well, that was refreshing. Oh, the rest of the squad doesn't get XP if they're hacked. Darn it. Okay, you guys, stay up there, but you join the others. Keep watch on this road. turret is... Yeah, okay. Before it counted as an encounter, didn't it? So it means it's defunct. Should have waited until this encounter kicked in. Maybe. Well, not really. Whoa! Hello! Maybe let's leave it behind. Bonus heart. What a joy. What's there? Poop? Okay. I'll allow it. Wait, is this fence breakable? No? Okay. Then I will just throw the chia pet over. Maybe you hold on to this. Oh. What else should I pick up? And I was up with the wrong gear. Oh dear. Up here. I'm just gonna take a wild guess that this won't be the last robo encounter.
Ooh.
Do kindly carry it for me, please. Can we pass? We can. So, what's here? Some very pristine grass. Suspicious and suspicious-er. Is there another turret? What's this? Oh, I think it's smoldering rubble. These guys again! Fuck! Maybe we can practice with something smaller first? Perhaps? Whoa! Triple X! Oh my! Hear more robots everywhere. Oh, I think there's another turret here, maybe? Hello. Shoot them from there? No. Oh, okay, so this will block everything, I suppose. So there's a lot more of these blocked off areas here. What's that? Okay guys, let's come back over here for a moment. I think we have wandered a little bit too far. I thought I was actually on this passage. Field aesthetics is marvelous. Dead people, dead people. What? Oh, come on. Okay, surgeon. Oh, all right. Oh, okay. Stay here. You be ready to advance. You stay here together with your subtle outfit. Will it know to come here? Disco bot. Uh-oh. So now we have these assholes. I don't know how to handle these yet. Ambush. Ambush. Turn. Ambush. I want to hack the disco bot. Okay, if there's just one of these, maybe I can. Okay, so disco inferno. Whoosh! Okay, show me. Oh, okay, so she still can't hack those. Enter. Can you get away from there? No. We are all clustered together, which can be a problem. Maybe the disco bot will distract it well enough. Now we are one with the groove. Yeah, get away. Hampers movement. Turn. And you get away farther. And now shoot it. Guess who am I going to hack next? Just guess. Ooh, shit! Ow! Also get away from there and now shoot it. Impossible. Turn, I guess. Yeah, go elsewhere. Ow. Ow. Ooh, bad, bad, bad. Who's the closest? Okay, she is well within the range. All the surgery. But now we're both targets. Shit. Uh-oh. Oh. Thank you. Oh dear, okay.
I'm gonna excavate your skull.
It doesn't have a skull, numbnuts. Shoot it again. What? 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 Wait, what? Why? But... no way! No. Bad. Shit. But we just... but we won! Come on. No, wait, why do you save? No. Bad... bad timing. Oh, it blows up when you kill it. Reload. This is after that fight? Oh, we haven't even been to the other side yet. Okay, okay. So we carry on here. And this is actually a good ambush spot, so everybody get down. Let's put you here. Oh! His toes were alright now. Okay, in that case, let's smash some more of these. Maybe we can hack some robots preemptively. I think we put them back in the box. Right. Quick save here. Everybody get down just in case. Now you two go ahead. There's like a lot of them. Okay, I have an idea. mean, it's less of an idea and more like common sense, really. So, energy weapons here. Blocked off, so energy weapons here. Oh wait, I need you to get the door. Let's put you somewhere here. No cover, but what can you do? Ready to hack. Stay somewhere here. In turn. In turn, I intend to hack them both, that's the thing. Hack. What? Did we not break the wall down? What is it? That movement. Yes. Ambush. I don't want to send him to the other side, so I'm sending him on this side instead. But I want that disco bot. Ow! Fuck! Ow, 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 ow. Enter. Get away from there. Oh, and... should have thought of it immediately. Get over here, I think. Yes. Do I have enough to, for that one? For the other one? No? Okay, end turn. Yes. Uh-oh. Oof. Let's kill off that one. Yes, let's kill off that one, truly. How do you have so many points? Ambush. Whoa! Hello! Gee, thanks, I suppose. You know what? Let's do some more field healing. Because I want her to hack as many as she can. We shall see whichever happens first, hacking or slashing. So, can you, oh, you can't reach that one, fuck. You broke disco! No! I will have these two just duke it out, or whew. This was a lot. suspect that the timed save kicked in right now as well. Okay guys, gather around. Let's call it in.
Copy Echo 1. This is Ranger Command. Echo 1, I believe a field promotion is in order for one of your teams. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
We've done well with robots. Okay, let's see if I can do something right away. Oh, do I have attribute? No. Computer science, perception, leadership. I need to save. I want to save up for max. Do I get perks? No. Okay. Well, we're gonna loot the robots now. But in the meantime, I'm gonna end the episode. And then we will get to the really scary ones in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. And we'll see you then. For now, bye bye.